out through center ice. Two Leafs up there. But they say neither can get things together to remain onside. Ross had lots of time. Now we got a fight behind the play. Clarke, Chuck and knuckles early. Goes with the left, switches back to the right. And will take down his man. Is that Corey Cowick under there? It is the ex-general.
The two of these got tied up when Clarke knocked down Cowick deep in the Leafs zone and then stood over top of him and wouldn't allow him up. Cowick gave a couple of shots and then they talked all the way up the ice. It looked like Clarke kind of surprised Cowick when he actually dropped the gloves, and that's the conversation going on between the two in the penalty boxes right now. We have cameras there and thankfully no microphones at this point.